Go ahead and pick. I like when you pick. How far is that?
Jumping? It's not that far, so we're probably gonna have company. Ooh, that was a little later than I meant.
We got about three squads.
Let's switch it to here.
Yeah, I didn't mean to jump as late as I did. Probably going for these buildings too.
They're all going to the they all jumped when they should have, so they all went to the north side of town.
There's two squads here with us.
On our side?
Yep, landing right with us.
Oh god.
They just went on the north side of the road.
Oh yeah, that's what I
was. No. They're right here. They're just across the road from us. Like across the street. We have a Hulk.
Whoa. Is that you?
No. I got a revolver. And a car. 98.
Nice.
Yep.
There, if I can find you over there, that's for sure. That's coming from a different spot.
I'm getting on the roof. Just got an M4. Damn, I need a fucking backpack.
There's a level one in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna be coming to you here in a second.
I'm leaving my building.
I just want to get together.
The roof and everything there? Alright. Let's head to the east building.
Where's this backpack at? Because I'm, like,
full.
I don't
remember. I think we can find you one over here. Yeah, there's one in here.
Okay. And another car.
I'm going to keep this minute.
Okay. Let me take that ammo then. I needed it. I only had 10 rounds.
Oh, I have some. I just got rid of them.
Oh, why? What do you have?
For the mini. Dropped it.
Hey,
I'm gonna run with the ump.
Okay.
I'm gonna hop there for a second. Here's some more 7.62.
I could use a scope now. Let's take this building really quick. I'm gonna check the roof. Roof normally has better stuff, and I've noticed here.
Alright, I'll go inside. Is it four times?
Go figure. I got a helmet up here. I'll trade you. Okay.
We're pretty far from the zone.
That was me.
Special.
Yeah, I know, I would. how crazy far. Yeah. Ooh, hi. Level 2 vest. Ooh, cookie. It's on the room. Oh, there, yeah, there's one too.
Was it a 2 or a 1?
No, it was only a 1.
Oh, it was 1.
Yeah.
Right, let's hit one more building. Let's hit this building.
All I need is an SKS and I'll be happy. Last building. Let's see. There's a grip. Tactical stock.
You have extended projectile?
Yes.
Those are good.
Okay. Some 7.62 as well. I don't even have enough space for it. Where's that extended quick draw? Oh shit, it was hiding.
There is a vehicle in the middle of the town. It's going to be the first aid.
Yep.
There is a vehicle in the center of town, but I get the feeling that if you're about to
get smoked.
Run into that level 2 quest. Oh man, if I can find a level 2 hut,
right.
I'm out.
Did you go? Oh, you didn't go in this building at all?
Let's get out of here. You ready to run?
Give me 1 second. Compensator. Red dot. Yeah.
We could go for the vehicle.
Where's it at?
It's north in the middle of town. Like 2 blocks in.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's go. It's angled good, so. And these buildings don't look hit.
I'm just gonna burn us the hell out of here.
That's fine.
You look at the map, I'm not. I thought that was a guy right there.
It probably was. I just heard a shot.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh. The fuck is he hitting us with? He was up on the hill where I originally landed.
It's a Winchester.
You're good. You should be in the clear now.
I think I'm just gonna follow the road, man.
Yeah, that's fine. You're gonna get us. When you get to the 4 intersection, do a left, and then you're gonna keep going, and you're gonna take the second left after that, not the first, but the second one.
All right. Ooh.
So left here. And then the second left. And that's gonna bring us.
We should switch trucks.
No,
it's not worth the risk. So you're saying second left?
Yep, not this one. It's gonna bring us to Picado.
Those guys are. Oh!
Yeah, them. Yeah, we're pretty much following them. I wonder.
Alright, then where are we gonna go?
It's bringing us into Picado.
Oh shit.
That was me.
We don't wanna stay in Picado. Oh,
no,
shit.
I know.
They're getting lit up and one of them just flew out or got run over or something. I'm gonna avoid this.
Yep, that's fine. Let's.
Nope, this isn't exactly good.
Fucking Adventures with Bali over here.
Jeez.
We're gonna have to cut right. Go left. Go right, sorry.
I can't, there's a mountain there.
We can go over that mountain. Alright. Yeah,
slide.
Go straight, and then we'll go around. And then we'll come in. way left of Picado. That's probably going to be our best bet.
Alright, you're the navigator. I'm not even looking mad.
Go left. There's a little trail.
Whoa.
Go right again. A little bit more.
Alright,
go straight. Let's just get out of here. Go straight to the road.
Getting a little low on gas.
Yeah, I'm trying to find us a complex now. Orange has complex for us. Inside circle.
Jeez.
He hit me too.
This thing fished out so hard. Oh, good. I hear a vehicle. It's behind us, I think.
Yep, a buggy. Like only one guy in it.
Hold on.
You're good.
Uh-oh. That looks like a suspicious buggy.
Yeah.
I'm going to try to get us someplace where there's cover. There's almost definitely people here. I saw a vehicle go by to the south. It might be in the two-story or that other side. If so, they're pretty patient, but we should check. Actually, this isn't even in the circle.
No.
That was a spawn. These doors are closed. There's first aid kit.
Yeah, I think that was a spawn. Flew it up. Stay together though.
Yeah.
Good. You're level 2.
Are you on
my 762 is fine. I got 190.
We might want to go ahead and get south now. There's probably not a lot of people down there, and if we get a good position.
Aiden,
you
need to.
Move.
Sorry, my kid's fucking crawling in between my feet.
I'm gonna try to grab this buggy.
I'm just looking for a scope. I still don't have shit.
Seems a little damaged.
Okay.
Right, I'm coming here on the.
Alright, you're good. Aiden, you need to get out. Thank you, buddy.
Pick like a southern circle complex that's not on the islands that we can go to.
Alright, on orange.
So like post up. I think I'm gonna have to head around this. Oop.
Trumacera. Go to... Yeah, go left.
Yeah. I'm gonna go left along this ridge line here.
Yep. Aiden, stop. You can follow this all the way down this like ravine. Truck.
Unless we find scopes, we're gonna have
right
to.
Right here on the left.
Again.
Complex. Don't you have a 4X?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Ooh, scar. You need any 5.56?
Yeah, I do actually. I have
all right,
60.
There's like 45 rounds here. And I still only got a level 1 backpack and helmet.
I had more 5.56. I switched the scar out as well.
This other building here. Hate fucking how there's windows. Even more 5.56 up here.
There's,
it's a mini. It's a mini. Okay. Okay. Level 2 vest up here. I'm gonna check the shit shack. God, I hate how. I didn't even see it. If you don't want to use it, I'll use it.
Do you have a sniper also? Or?
I got a sniper and a M4.
I'm gonna hold on to it just since I have the skill.
Yeah.
Do you need a booster?
I have 7. I don't have any first aids.
I only have 1. Why don't you use one and give me one?
Okay.
I'm gonna drop this first aid.
There's 2 painkillers.
It would be good if I got my 5.56, but I don't know if I want to take care of that. Let's go ahead and get in the circle now.
How far is it?
It's
not too bad.
But we're like out ahead of everyone. I think we could grab like a good complex. Use that as opposed to.
There's one right on this ridge up here. You can go straight up this mountain. I like having the high ground.
Yeah, I'm with you. We should just ditch this thing.
I hate how
I
can. Yeah, I do too. I hate how I can fucking. Right? I can find fucking 5 of them in one game and then be shit out of luck next game. I hope we have one up here. Or at least a 2 times, man. I don't even have one of those. Flash hider.
We hit the big house together.
Okay, I'm just looting the small house. Pan.
Alright, there's a vehicle coming in the way we were.
Okay.
Let's get in the big house quick.
Fuck. Another vehicle. He's coming closer to us. They're pulling in. I can't see. Sounds like a motorcycle. And there's 24 alive. South southwest.
Sounds like they went up a part of this. Sounded like it.
And we're still in circle. It's shitty with windows. That sounds northeast. I see him. He's 35. He's knocked. I just fucked up his other buddy. Who's more north, due northeast. Watching him, or his body, that is. Looks like I actually see movement on his body, like he crawled. Nah, it's just the fucking grass, how it's moving.
Yep, he's there.
He just popped his head up a little bit. I hit him again.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's dead. Good shot. 17 left.
Yeah, that's not going to be in the circle, so... I can either make a mad dash for the meds when I'm out and cover me, or we just have to...
Nah, just forget it. Come on, please give us a good circle. On the border. Oh! It gave us a really good fucking circle. Let's move over to one of those other buildings.
I don't know if these buildings are really there.
Better than nothing.
We could just use... We might have to stay inside the buildings. Because there's cover right here. We can use this area.
Alright, I'm gonna go for this building over here.
I'm gonna peek this little, spot.
Can I get on the roof? Oh, I can. I don't think I was. It sounds like
watch
there was.
Your, watch your right. Watch the southwest.
That's. I think I heard a buggy.
Yeah, I heard some stuff over there too.
We can just... Yep, I see a guy. He's downhill.
Yeah, but we can just step to where you are, like.
Two guys. Moving way downhill.
I'm coming to you. This.
No, we're still in circle here.
Yeah, I know. I just
they're sure. At 195. One's at the bottom left of a hill, and his buddy's standing out.
I see that.
Yep, them.
God damn it!
He's knocked. Go heal.
I hit him a couple times. But...
Just heal. Those two guys are gonna have to move. I think. Yep, they have to move. Keep your eyes out. They're at the trees on the left. Oh, shit. I just got hit from somewhere.
Those guys at the complex at 110.
Okay.
Which is like towards where we're about to go.
We can stay on the northern end of it. We're in 110. I've only got a red dot I'm working with, so.
I know, that sucks, dude. Yeah, let's grab the highest point we can that's in the circle.
It's like right up here. They're moving. They're just right behind a tree. Our buddies are.
Knocked one.
He's down there with his buddy. He's out in the open. They're out in the open. Reviving him. They're both dead. Right here is where we need. Alright, give us a good circle. They're gonna have to come out of that complex.
Yeah, dude, we're in a great spot here. As long as we don't get ganged from like. Oh, there's guys right down here, down left. You hear them?
Yep. Our fucking game. Down right beneath it or behind a tree. I think he just died actually. He moving to the tree. 160. He's moving again. Another one. 150 behind the tree on the right. So it's a squad.
Yeah. Oh, he's down at the tree, down right, 185.
He's hurt.
Knocked him.
All right, I'm medding. I'm first aiding. His buddy's gonna have to come get him. He's down at the left side. Here he comes.
The other dude died. I'm throwing frags.
Fuck yeah, yes! Baby. Woo!
Nice work.
Finally! That was a great fucking reaction. And you can see that right there on YouTube / I don't even remember what the fuck my YouTube is, but whatever. Good shit, Bali.
Yeah, that was good. We got some good circles up there.